I had a dream. I dreamed that I climbed a moonlight buttress in Zion National Park. 2,700 vertical feet. Holds no bigger than your toenail. I was alone and tired. And only halfway to the top. Then I woke up.
Good morning, everybody. Serving Southern Utah with 100,000 watts of effective radiated power. This is KREC FM 93.1, Bryanhead.
Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me